The Foreseen Arcade. Active.
Who wants some? Hail to the king, baby! Damn.
Let's rock.
Duke, it's time to put your skills to the test. It's our goal here to keep your reflexes in tip-top shape. This complex is broken into four specialized training areas. Time is short, so select an area and let's get rolling. In the firing range, we'll give your hair trigger reflexes and weapons training a workout. Alright, Duke. Here's your chance to shoot the living hell out of everything. Start the simulation by pressing the X button on the wall switch. Remember the basics you've learned. Pressing the R1 button will switch into look mode, where you can better target bad guys. Pressing the L1 button will auto-target the closest bad guy. And pressing R1 will acquire other targets.
Piece of cake. Give me a real challenge next time.
Duke, you've come to my favorite course. Here you can master the skill of leaping from ledge to ledge by using the square button. Good luck.
Boy, I'm glad that's over.
The underwater maneuvers room will help you master your diving and swimming skills. Okay, Duke, time to do some underwater training. Go ahead and jump in the pool and press the square button to swim underwater. You can use the L2 and R2 buttons to strafe in the water. And when near an edge, go to the top and press the X button to get out of the water. Be careful not to spend too much time underwater without scuba gear, or you'll drown. The Rumpus Room will put all your skills to the test. Duke, I suggest drawing your trusty handgun with the circle button. Now take out those targets with the X button. Don't forget to destroy those crates for extra ammo.
The other dead meat. I'm ready for the real thing now. Come get some.
You received our message.
Well, she was kind of hard to miss.
Duke, I'm Jane Biltmore, a member of the Unified Babe Resistance. I was sent here by our leader, Houston, to update you on the situation.
Why? Were Dallas and Austin too busy?
Well, yes, they were actually, but that's not important now. Duke, aliens arrived here 10 years ago and exterminated the entire male population. They've since enslaved Earth's females. Some of us managed to escape and have formed the Resistance. Now we need your help.
When will those alien bastards learn not to screw up my planet, my babes, or my vacation? You should have called me sooner.
We couldn't. Our time machine was destroyed early in the alien invasion and only temporarily repaired enough to send a small group through. The scientists that can completely restore the time machine have been kidnapped by the aliens to work on some secret project.
Let me guess, this is where I come in.
Yes, but there's more, Duke. The aliens have genetically created a new species to help in their plan. These simian warriors have the strength of 10 and are nearly impossible to stop. Their leader, Silverback, is the one commanding this invasion on our base. You must stop him and help rescue our scientists. But first, you must restore the power to this base and get to the surface. If I need to contact you, I will do it via your Shade's operating system built into your sunglasses.
So let me get this straight. You need my help to save you from a bunch of hairy aliens with a bad attitude. Just point me in the right direction. I'll have this settled in no time. Hello?
Duke, I miss you so much. Can you come over real quick? I got an itch only you can scratch.
Not now, Laura. I'm kind of busy. You'll have to use your own fingers. Looks like she gave a good fight. What the? That looks pretty sturdy.
Oh.
Just call me Eagle Eye.
Oh!
That should clear the way. Power on. Now it's time to kick some ass. No pain, no gain.
Good job, Duke. The power is restored. Now you need to find a way out of this section of the base.
I'm on it, Jane. Consider it done. I'll see you topside. Duke out. Won't budge. Damn, it's locked. Those alien bastards got nothing on me. Thank you. Looks like it's time to kill. My home away from home. Back in heat. Lock and load. Let's do it. Skanky outfit. The smell of bacon in the morning. Bacon bits.
Turn out the lights and I'll show you the meaning of pain.
What can I say? Thank you. Yippee-ki-yay. Give me a Jack and Coke any day. I prefer a good cigar and a bad woman.
Oh yeah.
Ooh. Laura, is that you? Time to get things moving. Lock and load. All aboard! Oversized gecko. Come on. Die, you oversized gecko. Shut your hole. Ah. Come on. Sleep permanently. Refreshing. interesting crystal. I better hang on to it. How refreshing. Wonder what makes this thing tick. Shut your hole. How refreshing. Here goes nothing. Like low tide.
Thank you. That hit the spot.